Being a psychologist is fascinating, but it's my after-hours work which I find most stimulating. That's when I get to explore more extreme personalities. Subject Malcolm is quite interesting, for example. He's a pyromaniac in his late 30s, but he's also a master criminal. His home life is very unsettled. His wife is a police lieutenant, you see. Well, she was, but...
I'm sorry?
She was boring and a nag, so I got rid of her.
How?
Electrocution. She's more interesting as a ghost. In fact, perhaps it's time Malcolm joined her.